You may have heard about a new virus that's causing respiratory illness in China and now in a few other countries as well, including the United States. But we've had no cases in California. I'm Dr. Sonia Angell, Director of the California Department of Public Health and State Public Health Officer. Based upon current information, the immediate health risk to the general public in California is low. Still, we consider this a serious public health concern. We're carefully monitoring this new virus. We're actively working with the CDC, with local governments and healthcare providers across the state to protect your health. The novel coronavirus appears to have originated at a public market in Wuhan, China, where it transferred from animal to human. Now there is evidence that it can spread from person to person, too. China is reporting a few hundred cases and some deaths. The coronavirus causes respiratory symptoms similar to the flu. Like the flu, the symptoms can be mild, but sometimes they're severe. Runny nose, headache, cough, sore throat, fever, and shortness of breath. Passengers arriving from Wuhan, China are being screened at both San Francisco International and Los Angeles International airports. If you have recently traveled to Wuhan, China and become ill with fever, cough, or shortness of breath, immediately contact your healthcare provider or local health department. Please be sure to tell your healthcare provider about your travel history. The California Department of Public Health is working with local health departments and healthcare providers to help them evaluate ill people who have been to China and report suspected cases. While we have had no cases yet, it's likely we'll see some, and we are ready. We have updated the California Department of Public Health website to provide you with the latest information about the coronavirus and answers to common questions. Go to cdph.ca.gov. The Centers for Disease Control and Prevention has updated its travel health notice for people who may be traveling to Wuhan, China. To prevent the spread of any virus, it's always a good idea to wash our hands and cover our mouths when we sneeze. Working together, we can have a healthier California.